Hey guys, it's Bria here. So as some of you know, I'm kind of allergic to bananas and like they make me kind of sick and my mouth gets like really red, but they have a really good like source of potassium. And one thing I've realized is that one of my alters is able to eat bananas because she does not have that allergy. And that's really great because now we can get like that source of protein and no. Oh my goodness. What am I doing here? Right, we were speaking about bananas, of course. Oh.